But what I'm actually trying to do today is I have a constant problem with bushes squeaking. So I'm walking through Bunnings, you come across this felt mat. The idea I got, you see I've already done one side, was cut it out and stick it to the bottom of the bush in hopes that'll stop the rubber rubbing on the metal and squeaking. Also changing the bushes in the lower arms, the old ones, not the new ones that haven't stretched. We're also changing, excuse the mess of shit, the blade arms over. Not blade arms, the camber arms. Because of this reason, the bushes in them with too much play and I can't get my adjustment right, so we're switching back to the Polypro ones. Even though the weekend I did bend one, but now I'm just doing it. Eventually I'm just going to get my gas regulator back. I'm going to weld an extra strength plate to it, so hopefully I won't bend it again. That's today's mission. So this is the problem I've got, is the movement in the bush. It's too much, even back and forth. So you can't set the camber properly. So that's a fault. These are the cheaper no brand ones. They're thicker than the Polypro ones. It's just the bushes are no good. So if you do try to use these, you're gonna have to replace the bush. Because that's just crap. New camber arms in. I'll have to get a wheel alignment done to reset that since I've changed it. Bushes are in with the felt. Hopefully that stops the squeaking. Wait and see. All I got left to do is, now that it's jacked up to normal height, just go around and torque everything up. I bought a new torque wrench the other day, so hopefully I'll get that'll work and I can test it out. I still got to change the shock too. That sums it up. Hopefully this stops the squeaking. Hopefully that fixes my loose camber bush, these arms. As I say, eventually I'll weld a piece to strengthen that up so I don't bend them like the old ones.